was right for me.
I'm gonna do this today. There were two or three, if I don't know, contracts, but it's changed. Now I have Zaha, he's good, I have Campo, but I have one lone player in my team, and everyone was like, one lone. And today I have 3-11 losses. So I'm praying that today we can win again. Last time we lost twice, this time we are thinking to win. This time I expect to win twice. Let's see who wins. So I'm in Division 10. And I have 3 points right now and 1 loss. That was I was playing off camera. No opponent. Let me check again. Yo, low, never on a third soul, low, never on a third soul, I got the flow, solo, No opponents again. Back to the bed. Can there be some one opponent? Let me find just one opponent for me to pray. Yes, we found opponents. Back to the back to the white. Great. The Inter.
Well, they're in a good position here. Line up for the home side. Kevin Gamero! And the goalkeeper with a textbook save. Keeps the ball in his grasp.
This line.
Throw in now. Now Casemiro on the attack here. Good strong tackle. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. He might be through. Kevin Gamero, what a fine save. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense.
Yeah. I'm a brad in London.
He's one, I know Alan's keeping an eye on here.
There's a lot of quick players about, it's not always easy to use that speed, but...
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Good defending. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. El Kadouri. There's good progress with this attack. Beaten his man. Oh, chance! Great stop. Well, a corner to cover because of that deflection.
They're playing well, and he's also playing well. Side corner. Oh, he can't score.
Real chance.
It's the post. Archie could win this. Maybe not.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And there is some backup for him in this position.
Yes.
Morata! Couldn't keep it down.
Morata.
El Kadouri. Good football between these two. Nice passing. On to the attack now.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't...
Here's a chance!
Yes, goal!
And it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day.
No, man, he's out. Nice, sorry, I'm sorry. I'm not going to be able to do it. तो क्यों मैं जाऊँ यही तो कर डॉल्फिन सीरीज लेके चले फिर मुझे नहीं PS4 नहीं PS Vita में कोई गेम ही नहीं है मेरे पास अच्छा सा और मेरा लाइव स्ट्रीम भी कर रहा हूँ इतना मसले कर
रहा हूँ आप
ये सारे जो मैं बोल रहा हूँ ना आपकी आवाज भी आ रही है वीडियो के अंदर मुझे डॉर्मेंटरी लेके जाए वरना कल की तरह वरना नहीं लेके जा रहे I'm sorry you're the worst father I've ever seen नहीं 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 एंड में क्यों जाओ मुझे अभी जाने ये पे अनफेयर होगा क्यों एंड गया हूँ उस गधे के मैं दिमाग खराब करेगा मेरा तब वो गधा आपके वजह से फिट भी क्या गोल
It's always spectacular when the ball flies into
Sorry,
the top corner.
All you are coming from the video, and you are coming from me. Remember
this. Great scenes of jubilation here. Having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Good forward play from them. And in he goes with the tackle. And it's... behind for the goal kick.
I will not pause until I win this game. So I'm going to switch on the YouTuber
attacking power in this situation. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
I'm going to take 39 subscribers back to YouTube and now you're doing this with me. यही तो मुझे अच्छा नहीं लगता आपके ऊपर टेस्ट भी पास करूं सुनते तो है नहीं टेस्ट में पास करूं और चीज पास करूं, क्यों पास करूं, फेल भी करने का दिल नहीं चाहता मेरा। हाँ बड़ा लिया था, उसी चाहिए क्या है ये?
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Kevin Campbell. Oh, he's beaten his marker. Comes in with a tackle. Here's Casemiro. Morata. On the attack here.
Love the game, and it's khatam ho gaya. I'm sorry.
Morata. By the standards of this game, that was a great chance.
It's going
to be a match of lots of scoring opportunities, and we might live to regret that one.
Okay. Is it food? What? It's so strong.
Here's a chance to attack.
No.
Goal. Put them in front. Hit the ball.
Allah.
Challenges for the ball.
Allah.
This could be it.
No. Sorry for my language, on my own language.
Good
but
position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
I forgot I was wearing a mic.
It's offside. Be 3 minutes added on. Attacking well here. That's a good spot by the defender. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. And they've cut it out. Intercepted well. Well, the referee
has
blown for half-time.
It just sucked you, eh? It just sucked you, eh? Toffee hai kya itni sab jali hai? It just sucked you, eh? Yeah, today we're gonna beat them.
I don't want to do it. And he blows for the second half to start.
Sorry, only problem, I will only play one game because I'm going somewhere else by hours, so okay, sorry for that.
Dani Parejo.
Sorry for that. Yeah, I remember you. Sorry, because I will go somewhere, so I will only play one game, sorry.
There's the ball in. Defender to it first.
Apology for that. Next time I only play both games.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. We could be in. Diaby, a well saved.
Well,
he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Love. That's out. This will be a throw.
Okay.
Cedric. Felipe Luis has given away a foul now. Luis Felipe. Felipe gets a yellow card here. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Now, going for goal! It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match.
I'm sure I didn't let go.
On to the attack now.
Kevin Gamero!
Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead.
Oh, now the mic has come back. I didn't have a goal score and his goal score, but...
Gamero. Good forward play from them. No doubt about that. Goal kick. No apologies for focusing on this fella.
He's got that ability to find space within shooting distance, and he's done it really well today, and found the back of the net too.
Nasri.
As you can see, born
well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Came in with a challenge. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket, he didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Camero. Kevin Campbell. Won it back with an interception. Attacking now. He can't put them in front.
What a save.
Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. Well, they're in a good position
yes.
here.
Yes.
Opportunity now. Diaby.
Foul, the foul.
And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeffries. Jeff.
Physio saw it, he went right over on his ankle, but despite his concerns, he's carrying on. So, tough cookie, this guy.
I'm playing game.
Us right up to date. Still 20 minutes to go.
And this could be my first time.
Nasri. Morata. Ah, that's one he'd like to see again. A back heel, brilliant. Very good passing from this team. Well, spoke too soon, I guess. They were moving the ball around nicely, but now they've lost it. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. One back very quickly. To put them in front. He's made the save. Varela.
Oh,
in a challenge. Good one. Attacking well here.
Really, that skill was nice.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now Casemiro. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Here's a chance. Carvajal.
It comes out of the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping.
Can we score? Go.
And here comes
you
the counter-attack.
Which we know.
What a chance now.
You know, penalty.
Oh,
yes.
It's a foul. It's a penalty. Very late on now. He's off.
Well, I don't think anybody, even the player involved, can argue with that.
Gone! From the spot. Imagine put them on the ball, Anna.
Stylishly slotted it.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards. Certainly didn't there.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Try from a language. My father is very bad, that's why. It's my last game.
The supporters are trying to play their part here and lift
next
the
season
home team.
What yeah, all the world teams.
Martin, the question is, do those players down the pitch believe as well here?
Morata! What a good game this is.
They ought to have scored. With this lag.
Back to level it up once more. They'll be delighted with that. How have they managed to do this? With the player having been sent off.
Well, the way they reorganised, I think, showed a lot of intelligence, and I think they deserve that goal.
On the attack here. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. And here's the shot. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Why are the lag?
Kevin Gamero. Jimenez. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Kevin Gamero!
This dude flag!
A vital corner at this
and I hit
stage
lag.
Of the game.
This could be our first time, maybe. There will be no player of mine I know very well. What's a tie? I know that in the series. Please comment down below which player should I buy. Where should I buy to my next team? I will show you in the next episode, and peace.